Weary and tired of the impish tricks played by the mystical fairies of the mound, King Canara of Ireland sought to rid the magical escapades plaguing Ireland once and for all. With his warriors assembled, King Canara unleashes a devastating attack upon the beautiful glowing fairy mound. The king of the fairies, the most mischievous of them all, finds himself trapped by King Canara's army and thrown into the dungeons deep within the castle walls. The fairy king plots his revenge. Using his magical powers, he forces his way out of the castle dungeons and kidnaps the beautiful baby princess, taking her back to the fairy lands. Vowing to never let the princess return to the kingdom, Leprechaun places the babe in the magical tree stump, where she is cast into one of the most beautiful fairies ever seen. All celebrate while the new fairy princess is blissfully unaware of her tragic past. King Canara is furious and swears to rescue the princess, but during the battle, he is fatally wounded. As he falls to the ground, the royal crown falls away. The fairy princess retrieves the crown and spots a vital clue that links her to her rightful domain. Learning the truth, she casts away the fairy king and rushes back to her dying father, but it is too late. They share together the king's final breath. Devastated and torn apart, the princess turns from a beautiful fairy into a howling banshee, crying for the death of her father, doomed to roam the hills of Ireland forever and visit those as they take their last and final breath. Team 104, The Cry of the Banshee.